Hello, welcome back to Let's Play Bloodborne. I am going to continue where I left off, getting my ass kicked by random enemies. I haven't played this before, as I said last episode, so you can't judge me for being bad at this. I've never played a Souls game before, and I was sort of hoping there'd be a... a difficulty setting, but there wasn't, so... Dear God, what do I do here? Am I supposed to, like, sneak up? Is there a way to crouch? Okay, that worked! A Molotov cocktail? Can I use that? How exactly do I throw things? Well, I figured it out, but I think I just wasted it. Am I supposed to let him go by? I'll try going the other way first. Beware of fatty. Oh, so don't go to McDonald's. I get it. Don't worry, I'll be alright. Hopefully. I'm not even sure. I don't even trust that I'll be okay, honestly. Okay, last time I was at this area, these guys killed me. Crap, they're coming back. Let me in.
Lass your kommen. It opened the door not at a hunt. Away with you. Now.
Oh dear God, no. What, that's it? I get like 2 hits and they kill me? Who'd come out in here? Who'd open their door on the night of a hunt? What the fuck is a hunt? What? Oh my God. what's a hunt? Oh my God, Brian. Or Michael. I'm sure Michael probably knows a bit more about this crap than you do, but one of you comment below. Sorry. Not this time, you dickhole. Okay, so I think I get what I'm supposed to do, but I'm almost certain that I need to let those guys go by first. Wait, hang on a minute. Oh, that's how you do that. You missed. Too bad I won't. Okay. R2 is a charged hit. That's what I needed. That's what I was wondering. Alright, so L2 is the gun, R1's a regular attack, and R2 is a charged attack. So, what is this? Maybe it's telling me how I need to deal with these guys. Or it's telling me I'm gonna die again. That could also be it. It. I'm not gonna do that. Oh God, I'm not doing a good job avoiding these. I killed one of them! Okay. I actually killed somebody. Hear that, world? I've got this now. I think. They're coming back, or at least those are new guys. Maybe I can sneak up on him? Maybe. I should probably... I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die when I try this. Just watch. Or maybe if they don't notice me, I can kill the ones in the back. God damn it. Look at him, he's still swinging. Hey, listen, I took out one this time. That's good. I think. I don't know how long this is gonna be. Ugh. Get down, you little bitch. It's over this time. I killed them all. I did it. I'm gonna win this time. Possibly. I'm terrified of this, actually. I'm not sure how I'm supposed to handle this stuff, but... Up here. Maybe? Wait, can I go in here now?
Lads, you've come on. You'd open the door and not at a hunt. Away with you. Now.
Well, fine, dude. I just took care of everybody, so, I mean... Okay, maybe not everybody, but this guy is on his way. And I pressed the wrong button. Oh my god. I got blood echoes. I don't even know what that is, really. Not yet, anyways. How the fuck did I miss him? He was right there. Oh, that's so bullshit. Wait, am I dead? Yeah, I'm dead. I fucking missed that shot when I was right in front of him. Stupid pull. Ugh. I'm dying an awful lot. Maybe this shouldn't have been attempted. Do I have to kill all those guys again? I'm gonna have to kill all those guys again, aren't I? Oh, man. Dang it, Brian, you couldn't have picked a f***ing Tales of game for me to go first on PlayStation. It's all about trial and error, am I right? Getting caught on fire? That's so ridiculous. How the hell is anyone supposed to counter-predict this? Alright, next time I kill these dudes, I'm going the other way. I don't think I should be heading this way anyways when there's like 1,000 people here. Unless I'm supposed to kill all of them. That would be kind of scary if that's the case. Uh-uh, you ugly old... bitch. Get out of here, you. Alright, let's try going down this way. Gate closed by a device. So do I have no choice but to go that other way? Strong foe waits ahead. Please tell me it's not that guy. Oh my god. Get over there! If I'm having this much problems on the regular enemies, I can only imagine what the bosses are gonna do to me. I think I get it now. The notes are because I'm playing online. And these are other people trying to tell me what's gonna happen. Versatile attack is effective. What kind of attack is it referring to? Dear God! Holy shit! Oh God, I'm not gonna die here! Oh, come on, I had that. Did he just try to light me on fire at the end, too? I don't know how to respond to any of this. Blood echoes retrieved. Fear beast. Fear mob, therefore stealth is effective. Okay, so apparently people are recommending you do sneak by these guys, but at the same time, what's stopping me from just doing this? I guess that's what's stopping me. I killed him the first couple times. Besides, I kind of like getting points for it. So, which direction am I supposed to head in? That's something that none of these people online are leaving clues about. I could go north with the mob or south with that big-ass axe dude, but that doesn't change anything. I'd still have to go one of two ways. So basically, pick my poison, right? Now that I split him up. I can't believe I'm still dying to these clowns. How am I supposed to kill them if I can't kill them? Must accept woman. Woman? I wonder. I haven't been this way yet, but I'll probably skip it because it looks like a long fall and I don't need any more problems. Ah, here we go, my first challenger. Hey, buddy. Alright, that might not have been the best idea. I That wasn't smart. Why do I keep trying this? I don't know. I guess I just want to kill them all. But another thing I've noticed is that I keep going for L2 or R2 here for the charged attack, and it swings slower than normal. And that's why they're getting all these hits in on me, because it's taking me a long time to hit them when I could just be hitting R1. So maybe if I keep... I need to try and remember the R1 is probably a better option, unless I'm trying to kill them as quickly as possible. I don't know. I guess I'm just not sure what I have to handle here. Like this, for example. See how quick and easy that was? Now I'm going to switch to the full blade and charge it up. And see, watch how long it takes to smack them. It certainly works good, but at the same time, it doesn't really get much, it doesn't leave much to the imagination. Oh my god, what have I done? Well, maybe it'll be okay. You wanna fight too? Why do I keep doing this? See? That time I got it. Alright, now if we can just deal with the big dude over here. I have no idea. Well, that didn't help at all. In fact, he noticed me almost instantly. All these people are giving me all this clues right here that he's tough and stuff, but they're not giving me any clues. I mean, they're giving me clues on how to beat him that I just don't understand, because I've never played any of these games before. Oh, God. Okay. That is going to happen a lot, I'm sure of it. But this time I'm going to skip the mob just so I can try and kill that guy. Okay, let's try this again. Beware of fatty. Oh, they're talking about that guy up there. Oh, I can go this way now? I'm not sure. I don't know how I didn't realize this. What the hell? Dude, just lighten up. Everything's alright. this guy. This guy is huge. Maybe I sneak up on him? Can I sneak up on this guy? What the fuck? Leave me alone! Oh, come on! You fat fuck. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna end this episode right here. Come back next time and see if I can get past any of this stuff. Because I don't really get... I didn't really get very far now, did I? That's what I get for never playing something like this before. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time.